Animals of the Senate on Tuesday that on some service chiefs to resign sake of the Ogbonge plenty killings of soldiers and where they fight insurgency plus banditry for some parts of northern Niger. The motion entered the floor for Senate from one point of order. We've been then moved by the chairman of the Committee for Army, Senator Ali Ndume. And those who contribute to the motion complain, say the badness for the disturbing developer, plus say now waiting fits they frustrate the war against the insurgency plus a banditry. And then still Samayan say many members of the armed forces and where they fear to lose their lives, they don't start to resign from the military. And even said the vice chairman for the Senate Committee on Top Customs, Senator Ayo, Father Husi Emin proposed the additional prayer and where they want the resignate of the service chief. And in prayer, Binkolobi support from Senator Betty Apiafi. The Senate President Ahmad Lawan rule for the prayer and it they heavily supported from all the senators where they there. And even said the Senate and still summer say the service chiefs make them resign so that the Presido fit appoint new ones and we still get fresh ideas to help end this badness once and for all. And yes, so to join us discuss this matter now, Mr. Chukwudi Ezeugo, a baby social commentator plus OAP inside Lagos. Mr. Chukwudi, will they hail you this Kajad evening?
I greet you, Destiny. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. Say you join us on top of our Bunga News this Kajad evening. And as this matter don't be like this for National Assembly, and when Oga Gbaja Biamila, the young senator, Godswill Akpabio, so making summer the list of names of members when being Kolobi NDDC contract, how you see him?
You get what you know, people they talk, then they talk, say, he who alleges must prove. That what means, a person when come, when shout, thief, thief, thief. If he reach, you must point out to the person when we say, the person be thief. And yesterday, the revelation when we say, Senator Godswill Akpabio, the current Minister of Niger Delta Affairs, the thing when he drop for the National Assembly House of Representatives pro panel, the thing shake ground. Because he talks, say, most of the contracts, when the NDDC they award, then they award them to members of the National Assembly. This one provoke the woman when they call Boma. The woman begin to talk, say, how you go talk this kind of thing? If you know anybody, begin to mention their name. And now when they make the Speaker of the House of Representatives come out today, talk, say, then give Senator Godswill Akpabio 48 hours. Because this thing that sort of way, we say, if he brings 10, to the name of the members of the National Assembly, they don't tell us, say, make him come up with list of all those where they'll collect contract, or else he go face the law. Destiny, make I tell you something. Plenty Nigerians, they watch this, and when they talk, say, this thing a film. You know why they talk, say, this thing a film?
Why?
They talk, say, this thing a film, because now like this, these people, they get starting, they don't get finishing. Initial gra-gra, IGG, nine then they do. Okay. Make we look how long we don't get a civilian rule. On the 29th of May, 1999, Nigeria returned to civilian rule.
True.
Since that 29th of May, 1999, we don't get Chief Olusegun Obasanjo, we don't get the late Yar'Adua, we don't get Goodluck Ebele Jonathan. Now we don't get President Muhammadu Buhari when they're in second term. It just be like, say, the last 21 years. Now, film, now these people, they talk. We shall. Nothing they come out of arm. Then go probe up, then go probe down. Nothing go come out of arm. It gets one probe when we say for this country, it will make everybody here stand up. I know, say, you go remember the subsidy period. That time when they talk, say, some people they collect money, some people don't collect money. What it become of that probe? Nothing. This particular one, when they talk, say, they won't probe NDDC, they won't do this. Nothing will come out of farm. No, you see, as I open my eye, talk out. Nothing will come out of farm because these people, they're never serious. When they're serious, then go do what they're supposed to do.
Okay, and some people, they still they talk, say, as you don't be saying that for Niger Delta matter, now you make the matter come strong like this. Say, other matter will happen to this corruption matter, then will be happen about people way from north, like Magu and Malami. Many other matters, so they don't forget that they don't sweep them on. Enter on that carpet and say now because now Niger Delta matter and I make the kind of strong body put on top of the matter. What thing if you talk about this difference?
See, Destiny, make I tell you something. Nothing that different from this NDDC probe and the one where consign Magu and other ones where don't happen before. You know why? Okay. For Nigeria, we get two classes of people. We get two classes. We get the privileged class.
Okay.
This privileged class, now people when they're government, them and their family, them and their friends, politicians, them. Now, then they're the privileged class. Okay. They will go get the suffering masses. Me and you will be suffering masses. His Excellency, President, His Excellency, Governor, Honorable, those ones, they'll be privileged class. For Nigeria, we just deceive ourselves. Those people in the privileged class, when they no agree, now you go see, say that they do like, say, action day. When they agree, everybody go move on to the next one. Then, about 2 weeks ago, what all of us they talk? Magu. Today, now, we don't talk of NDDC. By next week, maybe they go bring another one home, we talk about. Until Nigerians decide, say, people went thief our money. People when they suck our money with sucking straw. They enter their belly. They keep up for their children and their generation whenever born. Those people, they hate us. They don't love this country. And we know we'll give those people a chance to continue to do what they do. Now, only that time our country go better. Nothing like saying that because of Niger Delta, that make the party strong. They established NDDC for the year 2000. Since that year 2000, government, different government don't put millions upon millions upon millions of dollars, if we calculate them for Igbo money, into the NDDC. We never see anything. The NDDC is Niger Delta Development Commission. Commodore Development. What development is idea? And that agency of government is just there for decoration because now money like they chop. They never do anything meaningful for my brothers and sisters when they for Niger Delta.
Okay. Okay, more can digress, come out for this matter small. We still hear recently say the Senate, then still the Sama Oga Presido, and say making change all the service chief and sake of say, and nothing and they do there again, so that make them bring fresh people with ogbonge ideas so that they go fit to summer this matter of all these many insurgency killings here and there, as then take the kill or our soldiers, then we still say okay, they won't serve their obodo. So what thing you fit talk about this matter we send it down summer give Oga Presido?
You see the Senate now them be the senior brother for inside the federal legislature.
True.
And if 109 people, three from each state, 36, 108 plus Abuja, come out to talk, say, I beg. Make Oga President let these people they go. They don't try. The last 5 years, they don't do their best. Some of them don't even reach to retire. Make them they go. Time don't reach for Oga President to hear word. And tell those people, make them they go. Destiny, see, we know if they do the same thing, they expect different results.
That's true.
If you put hot water inside my bowl, come pour Gary inside. Come they use turning Gary, they turn out. The thing goes strong now. Nah.
Not true. Not
the thing no feel like Costa. You know, people like Akamu. Because now the format that they use. But unfortunately, inside our country, Nigeria, we they do things differently, they expect different results. How we want to see different results? It no go work, it no possible. So as Nigerians, I beg. Make Oga President hear the voice of Nigerian people. If plenty people they talk, say, I beg, change them. We need fresh hands. Make him hear now.
Okay.
Make him hear. Make him do the needful. Okay. So that our soldiers, them, these boys, when we say their mother don't drop, mother don't go drop. Nigerian soldiers, when they find fight, now they can they run from fight.
Okay.
Nobody go wants to make a family member go die now. I beg Make Oga President do everything with people to see, say, we arrest this situation. Make him sack these people. Make him sack them.
Everything and when you don't summer give us this evening, will they see your passion? Say every time when we call you on top of this our Gbonge platform, the passion where you get reach, make we vote you for the next election. Thank you, Oga Chukwudi, and make you get a Gbonge evening.
Thank you very much. God bless you.